Hey, what's up everybody? It's Neil here with Gadget Hacks. Today I'm going to show you how to apply third-party keyboards on your Amazon Kindle Fire. To do so, it'll take a few steps, but it's pretty simple. So let's get started. The first thing you want to do is download and install the free application on Amazon called ES File Explorer. This will actually allow us to navigate through system files, but we're going to be using it to install the keyboard that we select. The next thing you want to do in your settings, we're going to go ahead and enable unknown sources. Now what this will let us do is actually acquire applications or keyboards from sources other than the App Store or Play Store. So we're in settings, you're going to go down to applications, and it's actually the first option up there, apps from unknown sources. Just toggle that on. The next thing we're going to do is acquire the APK. So to do so, you can use a service like APK Downloader for apps from the Google Play Store, or you can just do a quick web search for the keyboard you want, but finding the APK file for that specific keyboard you want. The next thing we're going to do is actually install the APK file. Open up ES File Explorer. You'll be met with this screen. Now you can either swipe or use this little icon up here to expose a side menu. Hit download. Select the keyboard you downloaded and just hit install. So it's done installing. We're going to now enable and apply the keyboard. Now when it's done installing, you're going to hit open, and depending on your keyboard, the look of it will be different, but it'll actually prompt you to do the same thing and you'll get the same results. So we're going to open it. It's probably going to be a two-step process for the keyboard you get. The first one is to enable the keyboard. And this will direct us to our settings, our actual keyboard and language settings. So from here, you're going to find your keyboard and just check it. Next, you're going to actually select the keyboard. So we're just going to tap, and it actually prompts you just to select it. And there you go. So check out the new keyboard. Also works in landscape mode. There you go. It's pretty simple to apply, but let's say you're not happy with it. Let's go ahead and show you how to revert back to stock. So let's go in our settings. We're going to go back to stock. We're going to go down to language and keyboard, keyboard language, and just uncheck the keyboard you applied. And that's it. And now you're back to stock. It's a simple process, and if you ever want to go back and forth between keyboards, just find the keyboard application under your device's apps, and then just follow the prompts again to quickly apply it, and then start using your new keyboard. Definitely check out the full guide. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for some more awesome gadget hack videos. And thanks for watching, guys.